Hey, Grant. What's going on?
Hey, Jordan.
What are you doing today? Don organized a little volleyball sesh down at the pier.
I can't. Too much crap to fix.
Dude, you look like you haven't slept in forever.
That's all I've been doing, is sleeping.
Hey, Petra.
Is she okay?
Dude, seriously? Her sister died 1 week ago, man. Like, right over there.
Oh, my God.
Remember that?
Right. Wait a minute, you said her sister died? What's her name? Was Petra's sister?
Yeah, why?
I thought she was her daughter.
What? Her daughter? Oh, shit. Well, damn, that explains it.
Explains what?
Dude, that girl had the biggest crush on you, man. Nobody in the whole building could figure out why you never asked her out.
Wake up, Grant.
I'm not sleeping.
It's just figure speech. Look, here, here, and here. None of these changes were made. The only thing different about this is the round.
Oh, man, I'm sorry, Vicky. I'm just,
Do you have a job keeping up late?
No, no.
Why do you have that anyway? We don't pay you enough?
No. It's not that.
It's what?
I don't know.
Grant, are you okay?
You ever hear if they found that guy, by the way?
The driver? I don't know. I haven't heard anything about it.
So, seriously, dude, what is up? You look like shit. What's up, for real?
Jordan. Listen, you're just gonna think I'm crazy.
You can tell me, Grant. What happened? What's wrong?
Listen, you're seriously gonna think I'm insane.
Too late.
Seriously, you're gonna think I'm insane for real.
Oh, okay, wait, this sounds interesting, hold on. Dude, now you got my attention. Why would I think you're crazy?
Well, there's this woman that I've been dreaming about. She's beautiful. She's just gorgeous. And every time I fall asleep, I'm with her, and I feel just so loved. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I guess so. You're in love.
But Jordan, this woman doesn't exist. I mean, there's something familiar about her, but I've never met her. And that's not even the crazy part. What's crazy is that when I'm with her, it's like I'm not actually dreaming. I mean, she's really there with me.
With you where?
There, in the building. Like, my body's in bed or on the couch or something, but me, my soul or whatever, I'm out in the hallways of the building, running around with her. But for real, I can touch her. And I mean, I can feel her. I can smell her. And when I wake up, I feel like I haven't slept at all. And I can still smell her, feel on my fingers where I touched her.
Well, you're right. I do think you're crazy. Hello.
Hey, Grant.
Hey,
you wanna come play volleyball at the pier?
Oh, he can't. He's got too much crap to do, right?
Yeah, that's right. Mm. Have fun, though.
Yeah, you too.
When is the last time you had a vacation? Not a holiday or a long weekend, but I mean a real vacation.
A year or so. that Cabo thing.
Why don't you take a few days off next week?
Okay.
Alrighty.
Why are you so sad? Grant, why are you so sad?
Oh, hey, Petra. What's up?
My toilet, it's not working. Can you fix it?
Yeah, hold on.
It's, oh, you know where it is.
Is it clogged?
Yes, it's, are you okay? Did it hit your foot? Oh, it's my sister.
I'm so sorry.
Why? You didn't do it. You know, she had such a crush. She had such a crush on you.
But why? We never even met.
She said you looked sweet. She was so young and so beautiful.
Why are you so sad? Grant. Why are you so sad?
I'm sad because I never really knew you. And now you're gone, and I'll never know you.
But you do know me. You know me now.
But this isn't real.
Why not?
Because this is a dream.
This is not a dream, Grant. This is something else. And it makes me happy. You make me happy.